Watching this next video may make you think twice before walking on a rope bridge. Take a look at these tourists crossing this rope bridge at this park in Yangjiang in Guangdong province. Now all is fine until they start to rock the bridge and start jumping on it. And then, whoa, snap, one of the ropes breaks and everyone falls. Luckily, they all managed to hang on to the bottom rope. No one was injured and they were eventually all rescued. People online are quite shocked by this video, saying someone should be held accountable. The rope bridge has since been closed. So beauty is in the eye of the beholder, right? Well, there's widespread internet debate over how one big fashion brand is defining beauty and how Chinese netizens are. To have freckles or not, many Chinese netizens are now coming to the defense of Zara for using this Chinese model to promote its latest makeup collection. This comes after an uproar online with many accusing Zara of, quote, insulting China by using model Li Jingwen's face with her freckles and all in their ad campaign. Some think her looks are unflattering and not representative of Asian women. One Weibo user said, "We Asian women don't have freckles." Zara responded and said they didn't mean to offend. Some people are understanding Zara and praise them for using the model's natural beauty. And what do you do when you're tired of driving through rush hour traffic to get to work? Well, you can start paddling instead. That's what one man in Chongqing does now to get to work. Instead of driving, he now paddles across the Yangtze River. He says it used to take him an hour to get to work during rush hour. Now, it takes him only 6 minutes. He does say he is a professional paddleboarder, and yes, his backpack is also waterproof. And that's a quick look at what's trending on Chinese social media. More viral stories next time. In the meantime, feel free to reach out to me on Twitter or Weibo at Connie Lee TV.